Hey, hi, howdy. I am CamCam66. And guess what? We're back at last day of June. Now let's see what that hunter guy, like, what can we change to make sure that we could save her? Here we go. O'clock again? It must be his father. Oh, wow. You kicked my mustache. Oh, the bird stole one of his dad's medals? That still doesn't give him the right to shoot the bird, Jesus. Maybe you should have like a glass cover or something. Why there's always two sides to the story. How do we get his medal without with the bird? Oof. Three choices?
Yes, well, quite.
That's a lot of apples. All right, this door is open now. Sweet. Oh my god, he runs. Amazing. This guy's got style. Ooh, what's this? Okay. Oh. They were good friends. His father didn't want him to play. Weird. These memories are fascinating. Okay. I'm already seeing a pattern. So I'm gonna shoot that and he's gonna go to the ridge. I'm gonna look around to see if there's any more doors to open, because obviously I'm gonna have to go and get the dog free, while also getting the lady to get the rope, and then it's gonna be interesting. Anything else? Can I get anything else? That's the boy's last memory. Oh wow! That she is such a good artist. Wish I was that good at art. See, I can't call the dog because he is over there. Well, before I go further, I'm going to go get more memories. I got an order. Okay, so father didn't want him playing. He wanted to take him hunting and teach him all that he knows. Okay, I see. No. Oh, I missed one. Oh well. He became a great hunter and hunted with his father. Curious, do I need the old man to get to that area? Got mad. So. He wasn't getting the bird, he was just getting the medal. Okay, I know what I need to do. so sad to get to see it. I have to rewatch it every time. All right, let's figure this out. Okay, let's go get his last memory, and then we'll tell the whole story of how we came to be. All right, the story of the boy goes like this. He used to have a friend. He would play ball with them all the time. It was very fun. They would get in trouble a lot, steal wagons, cause a little ruckus, but they were best of friends. One day, they got in big trouble. They broke a window, and the parents had to move. They thought the child was causing too much trouble. But before he left, he gave his best friend his hat to remember him by. And after that, he was sad, and he found fun playing the kite with the old man that he broke the window by accident. That's why he is best to do that, play a kite. That's his final story. Fascinating. And sad. It's sad that his friend had to move and he's the only kid in this town. But so I have to take the rope. But then how does she tie down her stuff? Is there another rope somewhere? That's right, yeah. Right. Wait a second. Wait a second.
Oh.
Wait a second. The rope in that memory is blue. Is there a blue rope somewhere? Another memory. Oh, a late memory. She moved. She was jealous that those two were together. I wonder what the full story is. Okay. I think I know what to do. I need to finish. I shouldn't have came back as her. But I need to finish this. I need to go be the hunter because he has three options. So I need to figure out what those other options are now that the dog is available. So, I'll be right back. We'll, figure this out. I'm gonna explore his house a bit. See, wow. Oh. Very proud of all that. Okay. Interesting. Close. All right, now we have the dog. Yeah, get away. Okay. Alright, I figured it out now. I think the next tree he goes to is here. Oh, that's how? Wow. Okay. I was very curious how I was going to do that. Well, I know I'm going this way, so call him here. So that's now permanently open, huh? All right. Oh, actually, what's up here before I continue? Two pots. Oh, I have to use the boy to get them. Okay. Just so I got my bearings, I'm going to see. What? Oh, there's a memory up there. Oh, and that's the door for the boy. Ah, okay. And then I can't go upstairs, so I can't get the memory yet, but now I have that door open. Remember, rule of thumb, open that door. Okay. So, when I shoot him now, where does he go? Okay. So maybe call the dog there. I'm guessing get him to that area over there. That's not good. Do I call the dog over here? I'm guessing. Dang it. I think I get it. He goes diagonally, it seems like. When he goes between those trees, and then he goes straight towards it from that. Okay. Such a good puppy, though. Hardly fair. Oh, I did it. Oh, it's a mommy. I knew it. It is smart, I think. What? Seriously? What? Okay. He's okay, but... Interesting. Okay. All right, he can assist now. Did he hit both? He's such a brat, it's awesome. There we go. All right. Fast. Move those feet. So he already fell, huh? Anything else up here? This memory. Her memory is in here. Wow, your little destructive nature helped out. Okay. Wait. I guess she gets the blue rope now? Yeah, I was like... That the reason I kind of figured there was a blue rope was because I was like, the memory has a blue rope. Which means there must be a blue rope. I just put two and two together. Sometimes I can math. I is smart. Do you remember? I remember. Yeah. Yes, it worked. I'll look at the memories, but I'm gonna collect the other two. You know, I like collecting things. It's my favorite thing about games, you know, collecting all like items and stuff. It makes you feel like you're accomplishing something. Alright, what memories do we have so far? Oh, we're missing the third one. Okay, she moved with her mom. She fell in love with him when they were in school. Blank. She got jealous. And she's moving and she was best friends with the lady? Aww. Sad. Oh, the last memory. All right, the story goes. Her and her mom decided to move to a new town. When she arrived there, she went to school with a boy. She fell in love with that boy since she met him. But one day, her love married one of her good friends, and she was sad ever since. Living right next to them, she couldn't bear to see their love grow without getting really sad. So she decided to move for her own sake. Otherwise, there was no happiness for her. That's so sad. But hopefully with her moving, she will find happiness. Now what can happen if, Oh. No. Blue rope. Rock still? Because the dog chased her? Okay, the dog got safe, but damn. So we gotta save him. Alright, you save him, we save the girl. Oh, do I have to go through this whole thing? Yep. Okay, I'll be back. Oh, never mind. It skipped anyways. Alright, so I'm gonna get that memory first. Now I'll get the other memory. All right, here's the story. When he was a young boy, he wanted to play with his friend, but his father didn't want him to. He wanted him to be a hunter, like him, so he taught him all he knew. But he didn't really feel like it. But his dad persisted, and he eventually wanted to be just like his dad. He wanted to make him proud. Even after he died, he still continued to follow his father's dream. Sad. Babies. Did it. No. Hunter no more? What happened? Oh, he built a birdhouse. No more rocks. She left. Kids not on the street. What could have possibly happened? See, it's more story because the old man's picture is still available. Final painting. Like I said, it'll be in the next one. Man, you know, it's surprising with how all these little things are so intricate, and the story is very precise on the fact that you need to make sure the memories are just right. And then the memories that you find yourself is also very fascinating. So, I'm excited how to see this end. I'm guessing this next episode is going to be the last episode. So, I really hope there's a happy ending to this. So, I appreciate everyone who watched, and I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you in the next video.